breaks a record 312 days that the Usos have held SmackDown Championship gold. But tonight, Pat, they come out as the undisputed tag team champions.
Cementing their legacy as the greatest tag team of this generation.
But let's talk tonight about the Viper, Randy Orton. Because of his back injuries, Randy Orton could hardly stand up prior to the match last week. But he gutted it out. And had it not been for Roman Reigns, Randy and Riddle would be the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions here tonight.
Randy Orton is injured and can't compete. And as the Usos were quoted, Randy Orton is never coming back. And this might be the end of RK-Bro.
Our medical professionals will only tell us this. Randy is currently undergoing consultations with neurosurgeons and orthopedic spine surgeons to determine the extent of his injuries and the recommended course of treatment. I think I speak for all of the WWE Universe tonight in hoping Randy recovers and can return to action as soon as possible.
You already know it.
All the gold.